The fire rises.
Man, I really miss to play a real grappler, and since Mortal Kombat 11 has no grapplers at all, here I am, back to Injustice 2, with my man Bane. Very fun character. I like the design, I like his gameplay, and he has a mid-armored command grab. Just love. Okay, so at least I remember Bane's moveset. Alright, it looks like this guy is not used to fight against Bane. That's the point in fighting games. It's not enough to know your character. You have to know your opponent's character. What is a mid? What is a low? What can be punished? Okay, I remember that Sub-Zero was a problem for Bane because of the Ice Clone. It's really strong against Bane. Yeah, this game has anti-airs. All right. Bane wins. Yeah, he's keeping Sub-Zero. Okay, yeah, he quit it. That's all right. Was a good warm-up set. So this guy is playing Supergirl. I use it to hate his character. And this guy has Epic Gear. And his online record is not bad. It's going to be fun. Yeah, now I remember why I used to hate this character. The cross-ups. And the teleport. All right. Yeah, he's waking up every single time with that little fight or the teleport. Yeah, Bane's command grab does so much damage. Crazy. Alright. I really don't remember if Supergirl's teleport is a mid or a high. I don't remember. I don't know if I can neutral crouch and avoid it. I'm going to try. Begin. Yeah, it's a mid. So I have to block and punish it. I'll try. Oh, come on. There you go. At least entertain me. All right. So at least I managed to block the teleport. Now I have to punish it. Not easy. Old man reflexes. And I remember Supergirl had to do this crazy corner combo. This guy is not doing it. All Bane is down one, it's so good. I'm not sure, but I think Bane is the only character in this game that has a low down one. Okay. I can knock you down all day. And you can tick throw after down one. Alright. Bora lá. Até que não tá tão mal assim. Muito tempo que eu não jogo esse jogo. Ok. Let's try to close the set. Man, those cross-ups are annoying as hell. Puta que pariu.
Which part of you hurts the worst?
I forgot, Bane has a very good corner combo. Okay, I just forgot there's a clash in this game and I was taking all that damage. Okay, GG.